At this next event, the Civil Rights Luncheon, I was the cameraman stationed center floor.
And we must instill in our young people the importance of continuing down that road. The veterans of the Civil Rights Movement envisioned a better life for themselves and for their children and grandchildren.